Yolo. You only live once. There's nothing wrong with Yolo. There's nothing wrong with having sex without a condom.
Mm-hmm.
You've been enjoying the good word. There's nothing wrong with cheating on your partner. And there's definitely nothing wrong with treating yourself to some luxury items.
That's right.
However, when you do all these things and you do not consider the effects it may have on yourself and others, we have a problem. Now, most of you are new here, so firstly I want you to all feel comfortable and know that this is a safe place to talk. And I want you to all be supportive of each other. So we'll have you up first. Come and tell us about your handsome self.
Hi guys, ladies, my name's Jamal, most people call me Jay.
Hi Jay.
Hi,
hi
Jay.
Hi.
Basically my story goes a little like this.
You're 26, why do you want to settle down now? You still got a whole, you're only a quarter, just over a quarter of a century. Why would you want to settle down right now?
Man said a quarter of a century, man.
You're not even 30 yet.
Sounds depressing already.
Hold on. Excuse me, girl. I just want to know your name. Cause you're beautiful. Girl, it would be a shame if I let you pass me by. Maybe I could change your life.
Now that I've broken the ice, can I talk to you? See, I made you smile. A beautiful smile like that.
You think you've got game, don't you?
I'll let you be the judge of that. Anyway, where are you going? I've never seen you around here before.
Well, I'm going to see my friend.
Because that friend happens to be your boyfriend.
Excuse me? You're right for the queen, aren't you? Well, not that it's any of your business, but yes, I'm going to see my man.
I like a challenge. So can I walk with you then?
You can walk with me at your own desk.
Looks like I'm a dead man walking then. I'm impressed. So how old are you?
26. What do you do?
I'm a lifeguard. Compensating from a drowning relationship.
Oh please!
So,
anyway, thanks for walking me.
No worries, it's my pleasure.
Anyway, I've seen nothing but tea since I met you. You know you've got good chemistry, right? And you know we'll get along well.
So what do you say? I have a number.
Do you have a hearing problem, Jay? I told you I have a boyfriend. Why do you think I'd be interested?
Well, when I first asked you, you gave me ums, buts and maybes. Mm-hmm. And then reluctantly, you said you had a boyfriend. Then I said I'll walk with you, and you didn't say no. If you're serious, you would have shut me down there and then. So, are you going to stop playing hard to get and take this opportunity I'm giving you before you regret it?
I'll let you off. You have games still.
Hello. Hi, darling. No, sorry I had to decline you. I was running for a bus. I missed the bloody thing as well. Yeah, I love you too. Yeah, I want to call you back. Alright, love you. Love you, darling. Mwah. 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 Alright, bye. Sorry about that.
You're terrible.
And you're still intrigued, right? You know you love my edge.
You've got a bloody girlfriend.
And you've got a bloody boyfriend. What's your point? So what do you say? Are you going to give me this number or not? Yolo.
That was an interesting experience, and I can see that you guys are very impressed with his game. I'm sure we'll hear the consequences to his actions later on. Michelle dear, you look itching to introduce yourself after listening to Jay. Come up and tell us your story.
Hi guys, basically I'm Michelle. Sam call me Mish, Sean call me Shell, or just Michelle.
Hi Shell.
So basically, my story with David goes like this, okay?
Who was that?
Oh, it was nothing, don't worry.
Shell, you smell nice.
What are you trying to say? I don't normally smell nice. You're unbelievable, Dave.
It's David. You know I hate when people call me Dave. I know, you always smell nice, but today you smell extra nice.
Oh, but that's alright then, Dave. I mean, David, sorry.
Don't worry.
So, big David, how come you just always want to come to my house and watch DVDs and we never go out?
Because every time we meet up, it's always raining. I love to have all to myself.
Oh, you're really sweet. You know how to make a girl feel special. I've got you all wrong.
Babe, hold on a minute. I've got something I want to show you. You know how special you are to me. It's doing so much to me right now, you know. Opening up my heart to you, and I just want to let you in. Show you ready for this.
Of course, sugar lump.
You seeing this shot?
Oh, slow jams. Oh, you just get better and better.
And this.
Oh my gosh, I love this song.
So, what's your favorite
song? I like this song. It just makes me do real crazy things. I turn into a freak, David.
What, this one, yeah? Crazy things like what?
Oh, yes. All this way to make out with me, didn't you? Don't lie.
Hold on a minute. Let me just get a condom.
Oh, no, honey, no condom. You came here all this way to my house. Set the mood, play slow down. I want to feel you, Sam.
I want to
feel you throbbing.
Yolo. Alright. Well, I hope you know that if you get pregnant, then it's
yo-yo. Oh, I don't care. I just want you inside me.
Michelle. That was naughty. We women need to respect ourselves a little more than that. Now, who will take to the floor next? Oliver or Paul?
Hi everyone, my name is Paul.
Hi Paul.
Where should I begin? I guess I should start with the game that I was invited to.
What happens to people that don't pay their debts, son?
Their family goes missing.
Right. Welcome. You must be Paul, right? James informs me you're a big player, son.
Something like that.
Well, you must be good for him to invite you down here to play for the big cash with the big boys, eh? Come on in, softy bollocks, let's have it.
Welcome, Paul. Take a seat, mate.
Why are you looking so nervous, mate?
Look, lads, I love fucking playing with all of you. But no offense, Claire. But tonight, I'm gonna take all your money and make it mine. And as for you, Donald, I'm gonna make your money my money. And you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna buy your wife a whole new fucking wardrobe, you selfie little kid.
I'm gonna play this game with my friends.
Mugs, piss off.
This one's £100 per game.
You alright there, Paul? You wanna have a drink?
Nah, mate, I'd rather concentrate on the game, if that's alright with you.
I bid 200.
I'll match you 200.
500.
I'll raise you another 500.
It's a man's game. You understand that, right? 14,500.
I match your 14,000 plus my watch.
Begin to grow some balls, aren't you? Match your watch.
I'll raise you 40,000 as well as another 40,000 which are on these cards in this wallet.
You're a foolish man, Paul. But guess what? I'm even more foolish than you. You've got your 40 grand. And I even found my car. That's an extra 22 grand.
Yolo.
Nah, come on, Paul, you can't just stop the story there, man.
Paul, thank you and sit down. I'm sure we'll hear the consequences to his actions later on. Now, it seems it's only you left, so please introduce yourself and tell us your story.
Yo, I'm Oliver.
Hi, Ollie.
What's up, Ollie?
Yeah. So basically, it all started when I went shopping for this date I had. But she got Yolo back off, you know.
You sexy looking black boy. Black boy, no pimples. Shut your mouth.
Oh, who's gonna want you, bro? You got it all, man. Got the looks. And you got looks, and. Oh, yeah, you got more looks. Oh, plus, you got money. So, you know what? I should go shop and cop on some new outfits or something. Yo, bro!
Yeah.
Yeah, get ready, yeah, we're gonna go central. You hear me?
Yeah.
Cool.
Hey, bro, you ready?
Yeah.
Alright, come on, then.
So I get all my garments from, bruv, the ones you be stealing from my wardrobe and that.
Hey, this shop's dead.
Yeah.
anything like this one. Fits me nicely, innit?
Nah.
What are you laughing? What do you know about swag, man? You're still busting Averitts and academics about. It's the money, B. Hey, yo, boss. Hey, let me get this one, please. Are you mad, bro? Yeah, cop that.
Hey, bro, bro.
Baba.
Why didn't you get this one? I ain't seen nobody with a Gucci belt like that.
Like, who wears Gucci, bruv? It's all about LV, bruv. LV, get to know, man. Actually, you know what? Let me cop one of these Fendi things I'm saying.
What, Fendi?
Yeah, Fendi. Yo, boss, let me get one of these, please.
Okay.
Actually, you know, Bunny, give me four of them. Done, no? Yolo, innit? But it's so, so, round, round with that Nina. With a whole name Keisha, smoking on Keisha. Hey, I'm Keisha. My life is out for me, they say, I can't, I meet you. She fat, I'm hot in the spot, no, I can't see you. Got a condo on my wrist, girl, I'm cashing out. Got a condo around my neck, girl, I'm cashing out. Trap. Got two of those, one of those. Sweet, one of those as well. These new high tops we just got in, boss. Yeah, just got me all of them 9.5. I know you want to try them on, but yeah, these three big ash in a box. Yeah, I know, because
hey, bruv,
yo,
how much money have you spent today, bruv?
Finish,
bruv. It don't matter, bruv. Yolo, innit?
Just drop right, in here, please, mate.
Yeah. Sweet, that's a little fruit loss.
I'm a L-O-N-D boy, yeah, I'm a hustler. On top of the world, don't ask what I'm under. 10 good years, got my pockets all pumped up. Now I make man retire like a puncher. Sitting somewhere in South, getting money by the thousand. Money really talks, then my nigga, I'm sharp. Buff, thick, brown, and passenger seat pout. Then it's the way that I feel and I need crowning. Drill from West like Khalifa. Got every D-boy and he's a diva. Even if you were a heart, you couldn't beat cuz. Can you just pretend ball as FIFA? L-O-N-D-boy is fitting, I'm a brick lane. Two chains, mad fly, even when I look plain. Yeah, you're looking at a pilot. I give you the program to next year's flash. Tell him I'm a
L-O-N-D-boy. Yo, bro, how much did you spend today?
I don't know, bro, about 8-9 bag. Who cares, man? Living life YOLO, innit?
Okay.
Look, I need to go yard, get ready for my date tonight, yeah?
Hey, who you dating this time? I can feel good.
No, Sharon, man.
Nah,
yeah, I don't want the YOLO back off, you know?
Yeah, hey, does she have a younger sister?
Hey, what? My brother's growing up. I told you were, bro. I told you were. Let's go. Yeah.
Oliver, you're a baller, are you? That's interesting. Now we've heard all of your stories, we're going to examine the effects and consequences it has caused on your life and see if any of these YOLO decisions you made were actually worth it. So Jamal, tell us what happened with you and Cheryl after taking her number and going home to your girlfriend.
Alright, so after that incident with Cheryl, me and the missus were laying in the bed.
Morning, pumpkin.
How's your sleep?
Better than you know. I love you so much, Jamal. Is there anything you need to tell me?
No. Nothing but you're beautiful.
Is anything you're keeping from me?
No. What's wrong? What's up?
You sure, hon? I'm giving you the chance to be open and honest with me here.
Alright. You know I love you, right?
With all my heart.
Go on.
But I haven't been totally honest with you. It's your morning breath. It stinks. I'd rather you wash your mouth out before I kiss you in the morning. I'm sorry, darling.
Open the door! Lois! Open the door, man, the key's not working! Lois! Lois, open the door, man!
No, you bloody idiot! The locks aren't broken. I've changed the locks.
Why are you changing the locks for?
Why don't you go call Cheryl and ask her to let you in?
Honey, it's not pronounced like that. It's Cheryl!
Do you know what? I'm done with you.
Cheryl, I'm sorry. Look, Lois.
You know what? You've really hurt me.
Please, just let me in, please. We can talk about it. Lois.
You know what? I'm coming back for my kettle. Yeah, my kettle. I bought that. Mumble. You never believe what Lois did. You know what she kicked me out there? Yolo.
Crazy love to Asha. I hadn't heard from David for a while.
Put your hands up.
You got it, you got it bad when you miss it. But your brain and life's on track. Thank you.
hope you know, like, if you get pregnant, then it's yo-yo.
See, that's what happens to hoes. How are you going to try to play David with Tom? Do you even know this David?
Tom isn't another man. Tom is her time of month, if you understand what I mean. Now tell us what happened on your date.
I've got all the problems, man.
Vegetable with oyster sauce?
Yeah.
Looks like rabbit food to be fair. There's bare green stuff in that.
Yeah.
Well, can I get a menu, please? Thank you. It's kind of nice. Luke.
That's not the way you say it.
Can I just get a just give me something, just bare meat and just meat stuff, yeah?
Chicken, pork barbecue?
Yeah, that'll do. Can I get a bill, please? Enjoy it, yeah?
Excuse me, for a bill?
Oh, I've got it. It's on me. Mm-hmm. Sweet. My treat, yeah? Yeah, I'm ready.
Excuse me. Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm sorry, sir. It's thick lane.
What?
It's thick lane, sir.
Okay. You can just rub it, you know. The cartery does that sometimes, you know. Probably because it's been used so much today, you know. Probably still hot in there. Yeah, check that again. Yeah. Yeah. It should be fine, I think.
I'm so sorry, sir. It's thick
lining. What? Are you sure? Maybe it's the cartery. I don't know. Is that old or new? Or?
It's old, sir. It's working. Is that alright, sir?
Yeah, okay. It's probably because my bank opens on Tuesdays, you know? So,
Yeah.
I might have to transfer to my savings accounts on Wednesday, so.
Thank you.
I'm just gonna go to the toilet again. I'll be back. I mean, I went to the toilet. As soon as I come back, she was gone. Just because I couldn't pay for the meal. It's funny.
Now, Paul, can you tell us how your actions caused such dramatic consequences on your life?
Well, after I went all in,
All right, gentlemen, would you like to reveal your cards?
This is high. You know you can't beat that, Clive.
But the difference is, my ace is a spade. Now give me my money.
Hey! Don't fucking move, mate.
Now look, Paul. Now I know you're a good guy. Don't get my fucking money. You know what we said before you entered the game, right?
Baby, you have so many clothes, I swear. You're not the woman in this relationship with me. So, how was your night last night then?
Yeah, it was fine. It was just me and the guys at the bar and... Yeah, it was nice, yeah.
Oh, okay. Maybe one day I could come with you. Paul? Paul?
Yeah?
Maybe one day I could come?
Yeah, that'd be nice. The guys want to meet you anyway, so that'd be nice,
okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, before I forget, can you cut the bush for me, if that's okay? Please.
Babe?
Yeah?
The bush.
Oh, you're right. Okay? Yeah, it needs doing. Yeah, I'll do that.
You're right.
Yeah, I'm fine. I'm just tired.
Okay, then. Well, this is all done. So, I think I'm gonna make a move because I'm gonna be late otherwise. So, do you wanna walk me out?
Yeah. Okay.
All right. See you later.
Have a good day.
Thank you. And don't forget to cut the bushes, please. Paul, don't forget to cut the bushes.
Oh, yeah, no, I will. Yeah,
okay.
All right
then, yeah. See you later.
Have a good day.
Bye.
What happens to people that don't pay their debts, son?
Their family goes missing.
Well, Paul.
You thought it was all over, didn't you?
Where's my money?
I can't get all of it.
Yeah? Alright. Tell your wife that.
Money, just give them money. Please help me, Paul. We have savings. Hey, we have savings. Just give it to them. Just give it to them.
We have.
We do. I've got money, Paul. I've got money. Please help me, please. Just give them the money.
It's all gone. I gambled it all away.
YOLO player, a YOLO nympho, a YOLO baller, and a YOLO gambler. Now guys, YOLO isn't a bad thing, as long as it's within moderation and you consider all aspects. Take Jamal for example. You say you want to live this YOLO lifestyle, then make sure you don't get caught. Better yet, if you want to be with more than one woman, then be single, then no one will get hurt. Michelle, I know that Usher songs are good to have sex to. Believe me, I know. But if you want to have unprotected sex, then go on the pill. However, this isn't going to protect you from getting STIs. Only give your cookie to your man, honey. Oliver, my big money spender. This is simple. If you're not a baller, then don't act as if you are. Girls will love you regardless. You're very handsome, darling. YOLO will leave you broke and without a woman, as you found out. Now, Paul, there's not much to be said. I know that losing your wife should be enough to stop you from gambling. YOLO lost you everything. Only gamble with what you have. Yes, you only live once. But so does your wife. Now guys, that's it for today. And I will see you next week. Thank you.
Thanks, Chase.
Of people in the last 6 months just recently discovered you only live once. She took hers off, rip yours off, now dance on stage till your wig falls off, and ignore the consequences at all costs. Convince yourself this isn't your loss. At the last time I said YOLO, my chain swung from the left to the right, and I still can't remember the rest of the night. It's not even a comic, it's a part. Nathan, I'm sorry for the vomit in your car, but you know, bro, YOLO. It's an inefficient reminder that inhibitions are minor. Release is a must, like a proper safe account. Cause life's like a calculator and a shutter's amount of paper. At the end of the day, you gotta make it count. So I live for the moment. Reassess what I'm prepared to give to the moment. Allow my focus to shift to the moment, symbolized in this drink that I lift to the gift of the moment. Means I'm less likely not to share a detail, but increase the times I forgot to wear a seatbelt. See girls, we males, we could toast to good health, but we toast to getting one. And we just say that we're young and we're supposed to get it wrong. That's why we get lean as opposed to getting strong. Then go gym and work on our upper body strength, but we hardly go on treads, cause that's cardio and legs. See, we're short-sighted, we don't know what foresight is. That's the reason why we laugh wholeheartedly, and why I don't rate you if you can't go-kart with me. Nah, don't start with me, you fool, you blaze a fag. But since when did you become too cool for laser tag? So you work in an office and your day's a drag, cause on the way to the station, just race a jack. Then wipe the sweat from your face and brag about your newfound Jason Statham swag. That's called YOLO. But I could lose a brother that fell out with me, and that would bother the hell out of me. So I'm tearing and calling him up in the prison, hearing him falling in love with the vision of when he's here and we can ball in another division. And you hear from me that all of the brothers have risen. I'm repeating myself, man, I keep repeating myself. All my poems are starting to sound the same, but it's cool, as long as my heart isn't down the drain. I wouldn't even mind getting martyred without the fame, cause you only live once, cause you gotta make it count. Much as it's a reason to go mad in a rave, I'm so glad it's a wave, cause this one makes sense. It's just used to justify a lot of dumb statements. I could live my life like a music video, but them after effects do stick with me, so if I use YOLO to help me to sin, then why wouldn't I use it to help people win? Especially those with unhealthy beginnings. Plus, if that's the case, you can't tell me your thing. I might as well be your king. Cause I could get wasted and buzz about for days. That says more about me than it does about the phrase. There's nothing wrong with YOLO. Even if it starts affecting your health, all it does is reflect what you expect of yourself. And this is something every man doesn't like to say, but breathing is a luxury and I could die today. Fam, I wanna see change, like a shopkeeper. So I can't ignore the fact that life's a lot deeper. Some stuff isn't worth the ball, cause some of that dumb stuff's irreversible. This isn't personal, but I tell myself, don't go too crazy, cause YOLO can leave you with a whole new baby. Or if not the prospect of terminating one, we find germinating fun, but learning ain't the one. Who's the father? Your Czechoslovakian claiming her Jamaican son. And some of them STIs can burn and they can burn. And if I am very loose, and you see me with the pills and the cranberry juice, you'll be looking at me like I'm actually scum. So the point is, YOLO doesn't have to be dumb. There's no doubt in my brain that you could change the world. I'd go out of my way to prove it, they can tell. But if the stakes too high, you gotta take it down. Cause you only live once, man, you gotta make it count. Gotta make it count. Make it count. Oh.
To women, I've seen a couple buddies, got them in the missionary, got them in the Dougie, but if that hotel, she won't even see the lobby. Money, you ready before I hit 20? You wanna be the missus? Are you dizzy? You're a Jezzy. Was the boy in the corner before the boy on the telly, but we could still be friends with benefits till we're ready. Marvel baby, I'm the CEO, the guy with that everybody wants to be me flow. And if it isn't though, then just know that I ain't involved, and don't expect nothing if you ain't seen me grow. Cause I came from the grind, I climbed, I did the grind. I ain't in my prime, but something they can't define. Between crazy and genius, there's a thin line. I got Justin Timberlake's mind, you get it in time.